Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind. We're on the moon. We're going to look at the summary screen. Act 5 Lunar. Searching for Kenzo Hojo at Lorraine's request, Jonathan is framed by Tokugawa and Gates for Hojo's murder. After infiltrating the moon plant to clear Jonathan's name, Jonathan and Ed make another shocking discovery. Biomort preservation capsules stretch as far as the eye can see. Hojo's body is among them. What in the world is going on? They continue to search the factory. I just gotta say, I love these little screens. I can't imagine how many of them there are. After every, you know, I guess major discovery, this will change somewhat. Pretty awesome, just recapping, you know, in case you haven't played the game for a while. I haven't seen any other game do that. To that extent. Anyway. It's a really interesting song. Anyway, we... that's Dave. And over there is Hojo. Kenzo Hojo. So they're brain dead. Their bodies are technically alive. Their brains are dead. Let's, go upstairs. Let's check out the second floor, Jonathan says. Wait, this is a big place. If you go wandering around like that, we might trip an alarm. We can record everything on the second floor from here. Don't go wandering around, Ed says. Supposed to look at more of these or something? An empty one? Oh no. Oh no, this is Hojo again, yeah. So what about the one next to it? Those bloody bastards. What about the ones up here? I said that before. Should we take a look at the ones in the back too? Yeah, look at the ones in the back. These you mean?
Yana yokan wa tekichuu shita. Nante kotta. Yōji no shitai made aru. Hidoi koto.
Good God, man.
Ano monitor wa shōken torihiki jō no yō da.
Oh.
Wakatta zo. Tokugawa wa Yondo ya Home kara Biomort wo kono tsuki ni atsume, zen uchuu e mukete no zouki mitsubai wo okonatte ita.
They sell drugs and organs?
Holy crap. Tokugawa wa shouhin de aru zouki ya soshiki wo hozon suru youki tte wake da na. Hojo ga yukue fumei ni natta no mo, Dave no shitai ga kieta no mo, Biomort toshite zouki mitsubai ni liyou suru tame datta nda. BCP で正規の死体解剖が行われなかったのはそういう裏があったんだ。
王城もデイブも商品のストックにされた。もうじきビクトルも送られてくる。
Who would want an old man's organ?
石田の言いかけたもっと恐ろしいことっていうのは臓器密売のことだったんだ。
アイスバーグ。
俺たちは目先のことしか見てなかった。
奴らが隠そうと躍起になっていたのはナークの件ではなくこのことだったんだ。
その通りだ、ジョナサン。
誰だ。
しばらくぶりだな、ジョナサン、エド。こんなところで会えるとは思わなかったよ。
その声は。
そうだ、私だよ。
Yeah, I had a feeling it would be him.
ようこそお二人さん、月世界、セレノスフェアへ。
Can't say much about the people on her.
貴様も徳川の犬とはな。
ここで何をしてる？
見ての通りさ。ホームやビヨンドからバイオモートを買い取り、ここで保存。我々の臓器配分ネットワークとリンク、電話一本で全世界への臓器提供を行っている。商品には専門の処理と加工を施してな。 そのための専門医を抱えている。どこの国の政府機関もできないことを我々がしている。
臓器の密売をか。
オウムのマフィアや組織にナークを提供する代わりに彼らから健康な死体をもらう。人身売買、誘拐、殺人。バイオモートの入手方法は彼らが決める。
地球で頻発してる幼児誘拐はこのためか。
Oh, that's what Jonathan was doing all this time. Let's get a screen tear there.
君らが必死になって追っていたナークカプセルは単なる彼らへのサービスの一つに過ぎ。
腑に落ちんな。なぜ黒消しの栽培だけをビヨンドでする？ここで栽培すれば安全なはず。
いい質問だ。
Not picking up his New York accent.
ここでは黒消しは身をつけるのだよ。黒消しのような繊細な種の栽培は無理だ。重力生物学はまだ現象を説明することしかできない。
それでビヨンド内で栽培を。
サルバトーレ、自分が何をしてるか分かってるのか。
分かっている。慈善事業だ。
Oh, sure.
誰もができないことを我々がやってる。もちろん金はいただくがね。
Humanitarians, yeah.
宇宙開発の陰にはドラッグと臓器が必要だ。人類は宇宙環境に適応できない。漆黒の宇宙空間、あの孤立感。選ばれて訓練されたものでも頭がおかしくなる。ジョナサン、お前もよく理解できるだろう。薬なしのクリーンな宇宙旅行はせいぜいこの月までだ。
だから許されるというのか。
たかが麻薬だ。我々は麻薬がなければ生きてゆけんのだ。そして降り注ぐ宇宙船、無重量。人体や遺伝子にさまざまな影響が出る。薬と同様、宇宙開発には臓器のスペアが必要なんだ。見ろ、このバイオモート、人類のスペア部品だ。
バイオモート、
宇宙開発で傷つき病んだ我々を救ってくれる。ここは6分の1時、バイオモートの保存に持ってこいだ。オウムだと床ずれの心配がある。逆に無重量だと臓器の機能が弱る。まさに月は臓器保存に最適の地なんだ。刈り取った商品は加工した後に月資源に混ぜてマスドライバーで送る。
加工？
臓器移植といっても様々なケースがある。我々は必要な臓器を必要な状態に加工してすぐ移植できるようにしている。高齢者や感染症を起こしているバイオモート以外は全てここへ送られる。
Well, Victor's elderly.
じゃあ、なぜビクトルのような高齢者を？
Yeah.
バイオモートの利用方法は移植用臓器や血液の保存のみではない。北条やビクトルのような高齢者のバイオモートは希少なホルモンなどの生産や新薬開発用の実験体として使われる。若い女のバイオモートは人工子宮として子供を産むこともできる。もう代理母の必要もない。北条は特異的な血液型所有者なので血液の生産用に保存している。全世界に臓器が不足している。
We can fight Karen's organ here.
毎日のようにニュースではその話題だ。どうだね、宇宙医学のために十分なっているだろう。ナエド、お前も我々の臓器ネットワークの存在を知っていれば女房は助かったのにな。
キョソリ、
宇宙開発とドラッグ、そして将来的なドナーの欠乏、そこにいち早く目をつけたのが徳川だ。奴はこのことを30年前に予測していた。
救世主サルバドール気取りだな、サルバトーレ。
今から30年前、ポリスノーツとしてビヨンドへ派遣された時、徳川からこの計画を持ちかけられた。徳川、ゲイツ、そして私は徳川の財力とコネクション、さらに BCP を操作してビヨンドに君臨する策略を練った。
guy's a talker.
その長期にわたる計画にはエドとジョナサン、お前らのような金と権力に欲のない道徳論者が邪魔だった。
How inconvenient.
まさかあの事故。なんてことだ。
30年前のEMPS、ユーリーの暴走事故。徳川の命令で私が細工した事故が
救助活動を遅
らせるようにしたのはゲイツだ。
あれが人為的な事故。
Jeez. What about Ed?
しかし貴様が生きていようとはしぶといやつだ。すでに我々の計画は成功し、システムは起動している。今となってはお前らがどう叫ぼうとびくともせんが、徳川を怒らせてしまったからな。始末せねばならん。
サルバトーレ。
Jeez.
エド、ジョナサン、悲しい顔をするな。お前たちを見送った後、すぐにでもお前たちの家族や仲間たちに会わしてやる。あの世でな。
しまった。マークやアナモン。
お前ら、プラトークレーターの語源を知ってるか？
ギリシャ神話のプルトン。いや。
そう。プルトンとは止めるものの意味だが、
ギ
リシャローマ神話のプルトンは冥界の神。
イーボ
ール。つまりあの世、ビヨンドのな。我々を象徴するにはぴったりの地名だ。そしてお前たちも、このバイオモートのようにここで眠ることになる。この死者と聖者とをつなぐこのプラトーの地でな。
くそ。エド、ビヨンドへ戻ろう。
そいつに頼ってもダメだ。そこの腰抜けは銃が撃てないんだ。
Well,
覚悟しろ。
Riverderci? I got him there. Damn it. Am I getting him through the... I don't know if I'm getting him through there. Damn it, I'm almost dead. Ah! Well, you know, the three of these guys turn out to be evil. Shouldn't they screen these police knots a little more carefully before they accept them into the program? Just saying. I'm gonna beat him this time, Jonathan says. Just hold on one second, because I think my, what do you call it? I think the sound is down. I'm not hearing it as loud as I was. Hold on a second. Alright, everything was actually fine, so... Yeah, beat him this time, I hope so.
Kakugo shiro!
I think it's the first hit, that's no fair. Thank you. doing worse than the first time. Can't seem to line it up right this time. The left and right button? It's not working this time. Left and right button's not working. I got him there. I made it farther this time. No, you don't. I thought I got him, and he shot me again. Okay. Yeah, we shot the place up. Is he really dead now?
どうやってここを出る?LSMは来ないぞ。 いい考えがある。聞きたくない。はい。How are we gonna get off the moon?この思いつきはろくなことがなかった。はあ。マスドライバーだ。あれに乗ってここを出る。やっぱりな。無茶苦茶な考えだ。それしか帰る方法はない。Sounds exciting. Come on, let's go. Can I save? I can save. No, not leave yet. Save. I was glad we got past that. I think I cut out one, maybe two sections. I think just one. Wasn't that bad. What I found is I think he was going between here and here, so I had the gun like around here. So if I shot here, half the time I would shoot him no matter where he went. So it wasn't that bad. We're just gonna leave them like this, Jonathan says. We got them on the virtual recorders. There's nothing else we can do. Security will be here any minute. Come on, Jonathan, we gotta get out of here. Now we just have to get off here and get them back to beyond. There's no point staying any longer. We already know what's going on here. Let's go. We'll be in trouble if we hang around too long. We have to get out of here. Sorry, I just saved the game. Come on, that's not the way out, Jonathan. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. Now Hojo's here, I think. What about Hojo's body? It totally proved they're lying. We'll figure something out with the VREs when we get back. If we get back. So got Salvatore. I guess we killed him. He's dead, Ed says. He'll probably be the next one they put in here, Jonathan says. That garbage ain't worth the time, Ed says. How shame. What a shame. 3 out of 5 police knots. Crooked as hell. Alright, so we're gonna leave. Oh! They're armed. These guys in them.
I gotta shoot them? Evidently, yes. Jesus Christ. We died. We died. How brutal. I'll beat him this time, Jonathan says. Wow.
Jonathan, 気をつけろ。エンプスのコックピットが閉じてる。
How many times I gotta shoot them, though?
まずい。
I got one? I'm supposed to hit them in a certain area, aren't I? Cause I don't know how I could have gone much faster than that. I mean, granted, I couldn't see where I was aiming half the time because they're red, and the target aiming reticle thing is red. I should be able to beat them if I aim for the cockpits. The cockpits. Isn't that everything besides the arms and legs? Should I be shooting them in the helmet? I know I can do this. You're more confident than I am, Jonathan. Cockpits.
Jonathan, 気をつけろ。エンプスのコックピットが閉じてる。
Yeah, there's guys in them.
Mavi!
Mavi! Well, we die really quickly. I can't keep letting myself get killed like this. Imagine actually being able to say that. I have to concentrate. I can't just keep getting beat forever. Yeah, really. Let's aim for the helmets, I guess.
Jonathan, 気をつけろ。
If I can.
エンプスのコックピットが閉じてる。まずい。
Let's start with this one instead.
やったぞ、ゼロさん。
I got it.
ひとまずな。
Just in time. We almost died again. I can save. Oh, yay! I'm taking that opportunity. Woo! Thing's totally dead, Ed says. It's not going anywhere. White blood. Most likely AP. Ordinary Tokugawa employees don't use this kind of artificial blood. I can't believe Tokugawa's got APs here. He's dead. Poor bastard. Let's use the mass driver to get out of here. Same for this guy. They're both AP. There'll be more than just one or two of them. I'll bet an entire squad's here. Mass driver. It's the door to that nightmare. I don't ever want to see that place again. We have to get back to beyond. Lucky 7 ain't so lucky here. Come on, Jonathan, we can't waste time like this. We gotta hurry before reinforcements turn up. And I just saved the game. We have an option to go inside. We got all the evidence we need on the VREs. Let's move. Come on, Jonathan, we're done here. Alright, let's move. We're done here. Information center. Alright.
Yosh! 中央案内所に戻ったぞ。マスドライバーを探そう。
Oh, I know where it is. It's right there.
あれだ。あれがマスドライバーだ。あれを使って脱出しよう。
So we're just gonna get flung into space with this thing? Go to mass driver. That's our only way home, it says. We don't need to break the glass to go outside. We can use the hatch. Is break, like, actually like a red herring? Option. Go to mass driver.
Jonathan, 外へ出るぞ。わかった。よし、行くぞ。駆け足だぞ。いいな。6分の 1G だ。
1/6 of gravity.
小刻みに歩くんだ。
俺も元ポリスノーツだ。うまくやれるさ。火星の3分の 1G よりは楽だ。
So we need to come in here just to see where to go. ここから
L2 のマスキャッチャーやバケット光へ向けて月次元を乗せたペイロードがマッハ 7.2 で射出されてる。
マッハなんだって。
秒速 2.4 キロに達した瞬間、電磁誘導トルクによって 100G 近いブレーキがかかってペイロードは射出される。
It's okay, there's no turbulence and stuff.
それじゃ俺たちは G で潰される。
大丈夫。大 G ショックポットだ。
Plus there's no atmosphere.
大切な動機やバイオモート
を。I'm gonna be crushed.
安全なはず。
まさに棺桶だな。俺は遠慮する。
眠ってればちゃんと送り届けてくれるさ。
You're sleeping.
やけど、よくそんなことが言えるな。いつから楽観主義者になったんだ。俺はエンプス事故以来、閉所恐怖症なんだ。
分かってるさ。今日で終わりにすればいい。
Let's look at stuff. Rock. At the edge of a cliff. It's about as deep as the Grand Canyon. You don't want to fall down there, even if the gravity is only 1/6 of Holmes. There's the crater. That's space. Look at all that black. Total emptiness. Jonathan says it's a long, long way between stars and planets. Most of space is as exciting as a rest stop. Let's face it, this is the true nature of outer space, Ed says. It doesn't take much time out here for people to lose it. Salvatore is right about that. Jonathan says all the darkness makes you realize how much we take home for granted. Looking out from here, Ed says, it feels like everything revolves around the moon, doesn't it? Yeah, we've always been self-centered that way. Space. Pitch black. Not a nice feeling. That's the mass driver's control tower. We can get in one of the pods from here. What's going on now? Shooting segment? Oh!
Hideo! That pencil!
Give me my gun!
Why? There's no BCP on the surface. There's no Goddard Batman. Tokugawa has the pencil of the pencil of the pencil. なんてこった。反動がある。体を押さえてくれ。
あ、
ジョナサン、頼むぞ。
Yeah, right. He'll be launched into outer space. That was easy enough. Oh, they're getting harder now.
やった。さすがは貫通弾。
Haha.
Jonathan, shoot!
Okay, I'm trying. Damn it. Damn it. Nice.
Yatta! Jonathan! Dai Niha ga kuru made ni norikomo.
Okay.
Jonathan!
What happens if I don't get in pod? Seems stupid, right?
Edo, ore wa koko ni nokoru ze.
Seiwa wo yakaseru na, Jonathan.
Oh my god.
Seiwa wo yaku na, Edo. Ore wa koko ni nokoru.
Niro! Dai Niha ga kita zo.
Means I got.
Nante kotta.
Means I gotta shoot more. I think I wanted to get in the pod. Just wanted to see what would happen. Out of life. I'll see you guys back at the get in pod selection. Let's see, because I didn't look at this. That's the guideway. The mass driver's acceleration rail. What's controlling everything, Jonathan says. Probably that building there. Let's go check it out. It ain't first class, but that's our only way off here, Ed says. We need to head for the control tower. I guess it's when we head for the control tower that things change. So, I'll see you guys past the shooting segment. Okay, getting in the pod.
Edo! 本当に大丈夫だろうな?
Gotta. Either that or I get killed by these things.
Jonathan! 早く乗れ!
Vamanos!
これに人が乗ったことがあるのか?
これから俺たちが乗るのさ。
行くぞ!
G に備えろ!
やっぱりやめた方がよかった!
もう遅い! 生きていたら L2 で会おう!
Wee. Yes, I'm gonna save, but I have a feeling this is the end of this act. So I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next episode for Act 6. Whatever it's called. And yeah, thanks again, and always seek adventure.